Let's say I want to project a texture onto this license plate. So the first thing we need to do is open up our material editor and select the license plate. And let's change the name of the shader into license plate. And under defuse, I'm gonna make it white for this moment. And then I'm gonna want to project my texture. So under defuse texture, press open, and then locate your logo. My logo has an alpha channel in it, so it actually already comes in transparent. But for the time being, I don't want that right now, so I'm gonna select that use alpha check mark. And as you can see, there's actually a mirrored surface, so I'm gonna do the same thing I did last time and duplicate mirror with a Y flush. The next thing we need to do is change it from triplanar to planar. And to locate the texture, you have to press shift and then click on the whatever surface you wanted to attach to. And now that the texture locator will pop up and you can move around to wherever you want it. And now the last thing you need to do is under repeat mode, change it to decal. And this will stop it from repeating infinitely.